Pozdrav svima ljudi i dobro došli u novi klip koji uvek, ja kao što vidite, nema onaj green screen pozadi što sam bio, znači novo stavio, pošto da ne mislite sad zašto opet ovako, zašto nisam ko na ove par klipova sad Good of War gdje sam se samo video ja, stolica i mikrofon. Sad sam opet ovako napravio na ovaj klip, pošto treba mi još taj, kako se zove, onaj štativ, ono, one štange, ono, znate već što mislim. I treba da mi dođe te dve strane, leva i desna strana, da mogu baš dobro iza mene da će da budnu te štange, te štative, i onda mogu baš lepo da stavim taj green screen pozadi kao da sam ga stavio na zid, onda će da bude lepo zategnuto sve to u originalu, pošto to nisam ekstra bio, uzeo sam bio posebno, trebao sam u kompletu, onda sam se zeznuo, tako da treba to ove nedelje da mi stigne, možda sad za par dana, ja mislim tamo sreda ili četvrtak, najkasnije sad ove nedelje. I onda ću to opet da pravim tako, znači da se ono ne vidi pozadi ništa, nego samo da se vidim ja, stolica i ovaj mikrofon, to znači ko muđa i ovi drugi, znate već. Ja ljudi, sad kao što vidite igramo Good of War, dalje nastavljamo ovaj serijal sa part 10. Gdje smo stigli, sad idemo dalje. Znači sad imamo oko 380 metara. Čekaj, kuda sad mora da idemo? Sad ćemo da vidimo. Ne, ovako ćemo, pošto ne možemo, sad ćemo da idemo ovuda. Mislim da možemo da izađemo ovuda. Ali ne, još, ne idemo još ovdje. Ne znam sad. Da, ovuda si. Tačno, da, ovuda. Znači 370 metara. Sad sljedeći cilj. Da, moramo sa čamac sad da idem. Ja mislim opet. Ne može drugačije. Čekaj, ali što mi uopšte nije jasno. Kako mi sad ne možemo da idemo tamo prema čamcu? Zašto? Moramo sa druge strane, ono. Ja, čekaj, a da, ovdje, da. Kako je ovo zatvorio ovdje? Ovaj? Hajde, idemo. Koliko imamo XP? Imamo opet dosta ovi XP. Ček, malo. I ovdje fali nešto. Sam teo. Sve puno traži XP, 3000 je god. Uzet ćemo ovo. Mora da je ovdje. Čekaj bre, ovdje moramo, da.
Da.
Tu smo. Kako sad mi da se penjemo ovdje gore? Ne, nije jasno. Nemoguće ovo.
Any good stories to pass the time?
Yeah,
what kind
of story?
I don't know.
I'll always
say stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew.
All the
men. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds.
Tačno, luda mora.
Do you remember?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
At the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happened?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? We got here?
Evo nas. Stigli smo.
The water dropped.
In the server room. Right. New.
A to je ono, počnemo da se teleportujemo. Okej. Okej. Idemo sad gore.
I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring the hare back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
She's so good.
Another door is gone.
She is metal.
The witch's turtle must be standing up. So how do we get back up there?
Then 9. Check it, 9 metal. Gore. Kako se do? What? Ovdje nam
stavlja.
Čekaj, opet mi nije jasno. Čekaj, možda i ovdje možda, da. Aha, možda je ovdje. On neće prema dolu. Možda ovdje. Zaključaj. Ne vezi, možda ovako možemo da se... Da idemo dalje. Nigdy nie pokazuje. Im jasno osoby. A, da možemo, da možemo da pređemo. Da postoje negdje. Idemo dole. Nisam teo dole. Znao sam. Ko je sranje? Solo glupo, ovo jedino što napraviš, što ne možeš odmah da stisneš da ide opet gore. Moraš da sačekaš da hode skroz dole i onda gore. I onda u stvari možeš gore. Nešto mora ovdje da se radi, ali ne znam što. Nemam pojma. Ali kad se penjemo, ali ne možemo dalje, to mi nije jasno, zato što... Mora ovo da uništimo, ali ne znam kako. Što ovdje nema ono uopšte. Jebote, stvarno. Šta? Nešto mora ovdje. Jesu kako mrzim kad je teško. Šta je ovo? Aha!
I bet this will lead out. Turn back Ace. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us.
Ujebote! Kornjača sa... Či kao kornjača sa drvetom i...
How's it going, Charlie?
Kuća.
Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
Kako ovo ludo.
Ti gleda
ludač.
It sounded like my headache.
Ali zanimljivo.
Give them to me, now!
They were a gift.
Unless she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. Wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about ahead? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Hey, Malin. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head.
Well,
I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go.
It's so normal. Co? Co ty teraz zapał? Kurwa.
That's enough.
Co?
It works.
Let me see him.
What?
Mimir, you there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Oh, yeah, it's
been
a long time. Well,
what I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either? Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
Really, boy?
What?
Now!
You're welcome!
How did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value the privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your counsel, head, I will ask.
Fair enough.
Get me to Fear's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to your name as promised.
No,
only the last living giant in Midgard.
Set him up a girl.
The girl serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him? Indeed.
He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. Now I'll let him Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
Do?
That's true. We didn't know what to look to him, but your man
got it. Imaju dolga u glavi, sad kao su oni na neki način sa rekom to vagi ili nešto su napravili kao da on njima priča, uvek u stvari pomaže i govori istinu gde šta kako. Ja mislim da je, ja, to je to. A to je baš dobro. The Journey. Mi se teleportiramo tu. Da, sad smo ovdje, znači, go to the journey.
So, Mimir.
Complete, znači ovdje, 14...
not good for his familiar face.
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye, Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical. Did I?
What is the source of this power?
As I recall, it involved spell? Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to think. Just waking up.
Da, moramo, zato što ne možemo da izađemo.
How do we speak to the serpent?
There's a horn on the flat on the middle point. Take me to it.
Finally! That horn!
Da, udamo, no?
Good. Now put my lips to the horn.
Šta? Bože. Jer to ima. Ujebote. Vidi kolika zmija. Žata. What the fuck? Znači valja sad protiv ovoga da se borim.
Ma
nije. Pa što tamo uništio mi?
Okay, yeah, waking up to see it was worse than the thought of lumps of solid stone passing through his gullet. You want me to ask him? No. Our only concern is your name.
Right, wish me luck.
Moguće.
He knows the pain of your loss. He'll help you.
Jebote, yes.
What is it?
What is he doing?
Making sure we're headed in the right direction.
Listen closely now. We need two things to get us into the land of the giants. First, we need to learn the travel rune that opens realm travel to Jotunheim. Second, we need to carve that rune into the special gateway.
Is that one of the people who first met me?
Correct. Except the giants, infinite wisdom, saw to it that no ordinary chisel would do the job. Only the tip of a magical chisel.
Look, someone on the eye.
Luckily, I know where it is.
Yo, ta blizina, znači u to čudo, uopšte, znači, to samo može da bude sadržaj ekstra. Mislim, do sada ovako viđeno u ovoj igrici God of War, inače...
Wait, look! The water's dropped even further! You can see more of the realm towers and statues. I haven't seen new places to explore along the shore.
Where is this chisel?
Find me a boat, and we'll go from there.
Complete a new destination. Tu je život, koliki je san. Koliko je to čudo, gledajte. Tamo, ej, još pogledajte, ide tamo okolo, pa iza brda tamo preko, ej. Jebot. Nenormalno. Ja ljudi,
I don't think we should disturb Yomanganda without some reason. There's really no call for that at this point.
Ovdje zatvoreno. What?
Tear of Brazers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would you use those strange rooms though?
How do you mention it?
So when we get to the boat, we can have a look at that special chisel now. Or we're exploring for a little while. I'm happy with whatever you want to do.
Ja ljudi. To je to bilo ljudi od God of War. Igrali smo eto malo barem pola sata. Bit će u sljedećem klipu onda malo opet duže koji. Izvinite ljudi što zemam. Do sada bit će. Znači, tako oko 45-50 minuta, nekad i sad. Ali sad smo malo manje, pošto planiram da snimamo ove klipove igrice, ove Need for Speedove malo i da prelazimo, što nismo dugo, davno već i još neke tako, eto te što na Sony četvorku koje nismo, ali mislio sam sad da ubacimo isto uskoro Dirt 1 što mi fali i tako da ćemo igrati pored Dirt isto i četvorke Sony, ove neke aktualne igrice, isto Forza Motorsport delovi, mada mi fali onaj samo peti dio, ali vidjet ću da i njega nekako nabavim, pa ćemo onda kompletno tu seriju isto da ubacimo. Koji Forza Horizon, što smo ubacili Keca, dvojku, trojku, u stvari četvorku, ali trojku nismo još isto, to isto ću da uradim još, znači to nismo ubacili bili. Inače, eto tako, vidjet ćete, znači, koji uvijek iznenadit ću vas i rekao sam ko bomba će biti malo sad opet više klipova na dan i uopšte, vidjet ćete, bit će zanimljivo i tako. Ja ljudi, to je to bilo, znači ako vam se svidio ovaj klip, uvijek subscribe, like, share. I pišite komentare obavezno isto i tako. Onda i aktivirajte ono zvono, to nikad nemojte da zaboravite, pored sub. Znači na sve objave da uvijek vas obavijesti kad stavim uvijek nove klipove za svaki klip. Ja, ljudi, onda vidimo se u novom sljedećem klipu sa igrice i ostalo druge na ove starije, tako vidjet ćete. Veliki pozdrav i čao ljudi!